Mo. Yes,
wow, what a wonderful way to start the weekend. I said that to our Lord.
Yeah.
Interesting. I've been joined in the studio by Dinah Hopeson. When we were growing up, we used to know her as Dinah Kumi. And today she's in the studio with us to tell us about her latest single. Dinah, you're welcome.
Thank you, John.
So good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Great. So tell us, 25 years in music ministry.
That's right.
How has it been like?
It has been interesting, it has been challenging, it has been good. In fact, it's a mixed fruit and it's still ongoing. Wow. I had good 7 years with the late Akiumi. He was my manager, fruitful, but he ended up at a very critical moment. Mm. Then I ended up continuing 10 years as a single parent. Wow. And then transition came over, got married again, became music president. And then continued with education and training and other stuff. I'm still in most of their board. Vodafone Ghana Music Awards board. I'm a GAMRO board member and still work for Musica from time to time. And so for the past 10 years, it's like it's been quiet. People will see me, Auntie Dan, are you still singing? I keep promising them that something will come out. Yeah. And by God's grace, Asida is out. Yes.
That's beautiful. And that's your 10th album, right?
Yes, it's the single on the 10th album.
10 albums. People usually phase out after 4 or 5 albums. What has kept you going?
I would say because this is what the Lord has called me to do. I believe I'm a gift to the body of Christ in terms of the arts. And especially music. And so as soon as the Lord gives me a song, it should come out.
Wow.
And this one came out when we were rehearsing. But I wanted to do Asida
Yonyaminidia.
Of late, I've been rehearsing with the young guys.
Right.
So I was rehearsing with Emmanuel, and he was like, oh, let's turn it around. And it became this.
Wow.
And then I got Emmanuel Kobold, who did the programming and the production in Tema. And then I did the voices at Zap Mallet Studio.
Okay.
And then Kewa did the mix.
Beautiful.
And so I said, and then amazingly, the video was shot by my son.
Oh, that's really Akiumi. Interesting.
He's a product of NAFTI.
Oh, I see.
And
I
so
see.
This
I
is home built.
Wow, that's interesting. So Asida, of all the other things you could have spoken about, could have been praise or whatever it is, but why Asida in particular? Are you saying something to the people of Ghana and to God as a result of that?
Yes. In fact, my heart is full of praise because God has been faithful. I know there are things that we should complain and whine about, but it is also important to look out for little good things that the Lord has done and be thankful for it. You know, what we think about is what affects our feeling, and then we begin to act it.
Right.
So it's good not to dwell on the negative so much, dwell on the positives. I see that also stands for my testimony. The Lord has been faithful. So I talk about various challenges and things we have.
Mm.
And in the midst of that, the grace of God has still been with us.
Amen.
And so it calls for us to praise.
Amen.
And then, in fact, an icing is a wrap.
There's a rock on
I tell
wow.
you.
I see. Then that's a very good combination.
Yes.
Right.
So Asida is a joyous song. I want you to look after this weekend. Just praise God for what he has done for you. I believe there are things you have to, there are genuine things you need to complain about.
Right.
But I want you to choose to praise God. Because when we praise him, he releases more blessings. Praise, you know, the joy of the Lord is our strength.
Hallelujah.
So when we are joyful, we get strength to come.
Amen. Amen. Auntie Dinah, thank you very much for coming to talk to us about Asida.
Mm.
We are very grateful to you. And when is the main album launch?
It will be next year.
It will be next year.
So watch
okay.
out.
Okay.
I'm available now for ministration, for everything. I have my Asida t-shirts on.
Should have brought one for me. You know.
See that. It will come.
All right. So viewers, you've been listening to Dinah Hopeson. And this is her single she's promoting. And God willing, next year, she'll do the main album launch. But as we go on to the weekend, be thankful. Appreciate God for what he's done for you.